Player ID. Alright, let's try this one. Execute. Did something happen this time?
No. No, you're still very much stuck. I wonder if we're able to reach those. I'm leveling up.
Let's see. I think I might be able to just respawn. Let's see. Respawn. Warp spawn.
Log out and log back in?
Well, if I log out, then the game ends.
Well, we can always start right back in.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
But it might fix it.
Yeah, because I'm sure this is not a lot of fun for you.
It's kind of funny to watch you freak out for a bit.
Yeah, but after a while, it gets kind of old.
Yeah. Doesn't make for good entertainment. I can only beat you for so long.
Yeah, you're stabbing me with that sword and it's not hurting. Hey, what's your hairstyle look like now?
Oh, yeah. You know what? Might as well. Not half bad looking.
Yeah, it looks alright.
It needs to fill in more.
So I guess you were right.
That's a weird way to do it.
Yeah, shaving your entire head is kind of strange. Oh. So strange that I can't suicide myself. Hey, what if you suicided yourself? Would that mean that I'd have to spawn with you?
No, I think it's specific that I end up at by the host.
Oh, alright, that makes sense.
Because there's been times that you would respawn and it teleport me right back to you. To where... Ooh, there's a waterfall over here. There are many dinosaurs killing each other.
That didn't do anything.
It's a pretty nice looking waterfall, though. I'm going to go take a look at that. Oof! Thank you.
Oh, how do I destroy this
one? Oh, you are cool looking. I can't get closer! There we go.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Oh, it doesn't like me, apparently. Cool looking though. Oh, you don't like people. You're kind of hostile? Oh wow. Ah, you wanna see something cool?
Well, I'd like to, yeah.
Okay.
But I'm kinda stuck here.
Oh, I know. I'm bringing it to you.
Is there a giant dinosaur there?
No.
Okay.
Actually, she might be able to help you.
Ow.
She nudges.
Whoa, what is that? You bring a giant Bronto to us?
Uh-huh.
How are you luring it?
It's hostile.
Oh, okay. Did it just throw you?
No! You fucker! I was trying to take you to my friend! Oh, it's chasing me down. You're supposed to shove me away! You're supposed to shove my friend away. Now things are probably gonna try to kill you. Come here! What are you doing? Come here! I want you to be mad at me. Come here!
Alright, I'm gonna try the cheat.
Good luck.
Whoa!
Oh my dear god!
What happened?
I don't know. But it's,
did you get teleported too?
Yeah.
Are you in the middle of the water?
No! I'm right next to the crystal.
Okay. Yeah, I like fell from the sky into the water.
Oh. Hmm.
Alright, so you're right next to the crystal?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So we can give this tributes too.
Alright, I'm swimming. Wow, that teleport really worked. Okay. Okay. Cool. Let's try to find our base.
I think if we leave stuff in the inventory, it won't go away. I don't even know where to start looking.
Well, maybe if we just run along the shoreline.
Yep.
I mean, you know, I could give us another teleportation if you want.
Give me a second. I have all your crap in my inventory. Damn it. Drop. And everything else doesn't really seem to be very important.
Well, these are the most important items I have.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna hold on to everything else. I wish we could figure out a basic direction. Hold on.
Well, this will be our next adventure, you know? Just following the shoreline.
Well, the spire's over here. I think the one we were at.
Wait, do you think we were on the... I put us all the way on in the southern area. Check our map.
So we're around the mountain. So we're at the most southern tip.
If you check the map, our coordinates that I teleported to was 23, 22.
Which ones?
Let me check. Anyway, the coordinates I teleported to was like all the way in the east, southeast corner near the island.
Southeast?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're at the bottom. Alright, so we want to head up north to what looks like a mountain. Because I believe our base is at about 3085.
You want me to just teleport us there?
Yeah, why not? Let's test all this right. out. It's not like we can really die, so...
Is it 3085? Oh, man, I must have put us on the wrong shore.
Quite the distance, huh? Oh, I'm already full.
Teleport.
There's a fish flying in the air.
Ah!
Oh god, lag. Oh god, lag.
Why does it always throw it into the ground? Hey, I don't remember that spire being anywhere near where we lived.
I don't know. But I'm lagging and I'm drowning. I am drowning very quickly.
I don't know where you're at.
God damn it. I don't know what to do!
Oh, I see you.
I think I'm swimming.
Oh, you're being attacked by a megalodon.
I know, and I'm drowning!
Go up!
Come on, I'm right over! I don't think I'm making it. I lost everything.
Maybe I can salvage your body. If I can find it.
Yeah, oh, that's about where our bed is.
Suffocating.
No.
Okay. Oh, there's your body.
All right, I'll be right back. I gotta run to the restroom.
Alright, I'm gonna drag your body back to shore. Ugh. Hey, if you respawn, you can probably respawn back at your bed. Oh, there's your body.
All right.
All right, I managed to drag your corpse out of the water.
Okay. So,
did you respawn?
No, because it's going to throw me right back over by you. So, give me a second and let me respawn.
Oh, okay.
Because no matter what, I'm going to be thrown by you. But we are close to home. It's south.
South of here?
Yes. I think so. If we spawned in the right location.
You know, maybe I could just, Oh, there you are. Oh, you are naked.
Kind of. Don't tell me I'm dead? What does it mean I'm dead?
You look like you're alive to me.
Yeah.